You already know it's Shannon Marie.
Bro, I hate doing my eyebrows on camera. Your neck, if you know what I'm saying, if you know what I'm saying. Look at this pimple. Where did that come from? Where did you come from? Because I never saw you this morning. Now, I'm gonna contour, my cheekbones with my Matchsticks Trio and Espresso. I don't contour here or my nose, I don't do that. What is this? I don't know. I don't know what brush this is. I think it's like a smudge brush. But it's by Real Techniques. I don't know. Now, it's time for the highlighting under my eyebrows. And now, I'm going to highlight my cheekbones. If I'm using the wrong brushes, don't judge me. I'm not a makeup artist. So I'm taking this brush, and I'm gonna use it for my I'm gonna use the same color I used to highlight my eyebrows. I know you see that glow. Now I'm gonna highlight my nose. And then I'm gonna highlight this part of my lip, my upper lip. One of my favorite lip glosses from the beauty supply store. It has vitamin E oil in it. It's kind of sticky. Do I like it? Next, I'm going to use my Kat Von D setting spray. It's called Lock It from Sephora. Spray dries, I'm gonna go back in with my highlighter, Hustla Baby, and I am going to apply another coat right here, and on my nose bridge. My trophy wife. I'm not gonna use a lot. I'm just gonna literally dab it like this twice. My camera's not focusing. Yeah. This is where I put some more on my lip. Purchase your tracks today. Again, this is your girl Shannon Marie, and thank you for tuning into today's video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe to my channel, and do not forget to click that notification bell down below so you guys can be notified every time I post a new video. Thank you so much once again for rocking with me, Shannon Marie. Peace.